Uh-huh, income tax.
And the CMP super far like that. The wallet sadly just ain't as fat.
Yeah.
So the IRS cuts me some slack. So this ain't no aggressive tax, girl.
Yeah.
This ain't no aggressive tax, girl. The wallet sadly just ain't as fat. So the IRS cuts me some slack. So this ain't no aggressive tax, girl.
Yeah.
This ain't no aggressive tax,
girl.
Ooh, it's my tax. It's my tax.
Yeah, taxes. Ooh, it's my tax.
People don't like them.
It's my tax. It's my tax. It's my tax. It's my tax.
I heard you were thinking about laissez-faire, but you know the world would never have it.
No, nope, they won't.
I heard you talking like that, and everybody fired up.
Why are they all fired?
Ready for that? No subsidiary tax, enforced monopoly of government. Get out. Bubbly to the terrorist down, and everybody fired up.
Few things gonna bring up now, shall we ain't a full market economy? Cause I need my property rights, girl.
Rights for property.
Need my property rights, girl.
Few times we use public goods, not excludable and not rival. Don't go and deplete the resource. Don't go and deplete the resource. Ooh, free rider.
Ride that free.
Ooh, free rider.
Free riding.
Right to the market failures, allocation of goods need to be efficient. Extra costs can still happen. Externalities.
They still happen.
Government steps in, look at giving tax, fix it all up with the market outcome. That's right, stop using all those over-consumed goods.
Yeah.
Just tax all those social costs, subsidize all the benefits. Gotta regulate those transactions, girl.
Regulate them.
Those transactions, girl.
Trying to make a model that way, thus bring it back. All of that equilibrium. Yeah, so the government does the job, girl. The government does the job, girl.
Bananas help with the red girls. Trying to function.